I mean, is it this really worth it? Well, let me put it this way. Can I see a difference between this and maybe the brush egg or
others?
Now, finally, is this something that you need in your collection? Welcome back. This is going to be a video where I'm going to share with you my experience with one of the tools that is very popular here in YouTube, and it's by Sigma, and it's this glove that has two different surfaces to wash your brushes. If you watch any brush cleaning videos, you more than likely seen this in action, but in this video, I just wanted to do it a little bit different and just share with you the more practical side of this glove. I mean, is it this really worth it? Can I see a difference between this and maybe the brush egg or other surfaces that I've been using to clean my brushes? This is more for the practical and differences that I can see, and hopefully it will give you an idea if this is something that you need or not. So I'm gonna start by sharing with you how this looks like. This is the new version, which has two little fingers on the sides. It used to have just only one, but now it has more surface for the refining part of the washing. Now, if you're anything like me, you're probably wondering what refining means, and basically, I'm gonna go through it, but basically it's the deep cleaning that you need for your brushes. Now, I'll talk about that in just a few more minutes, but I want to give you a general idea of how to use this. When I saw it, I thought, well, it's just, you just have to rub your brushes on top of this and it will make them clean. Well, not really. It's kind of different. Now, it has two sides. The first side, it has all the for the face brushes, and on the other side, it has for the eye brushes. So they have different textures and they're specifically made for cleaning, you know, the sizes and everything. It's just one for face and the other for eyes. Now, it has the wash part here in the middle, which has all these little dots that are the same size, and then in the middle it has these little ones, which is whatever scrubs the brush to get rid of the, you know, bigger part of the makeup that you have in your brush. Then you rinse it. I thought, aren't we gonna refine it? But no, then you rinse it and you get rid of, you know, everything, and your brush is gonna look clean. Now, as soon as you start to move it into the refine area, you will be able to see how still there's soap in your brushes. It doesn't matter the brand, it doesn't matter if they're expensive or if they're cheap, you will be able to see how there's a little bit of soap coming through the refining part area, which is both of these fingers right here and this one in the middle in this case. Now, the refining parts, what it does, it has a different texture. So it goes in between the brush or the little bristles of the brush, and it gets rid of all that that is trapped inside the brush. So you will be able to see not only the soap, but also there's some more product that is going to come out. So what I do is I repeat the same step. If I see that there's makeup still coming off, I'll go through this part again, and then I'll go through this part, and then I'll refine it again. Did it look clean at first? And would that be something that I'd be happy with before? Yes. But since I started using this, what I realized is that it gives me more of a deep cleaning, which is something that I couldn't get unless I'd spent more time on my brushes. This is really easy, really quick, and then you can get the deep cleaning every single time you wash your brushes, because it doesn't require extra time or extra effort. It's just, do you have a lot of makeup in your brush? Is it a foundation brush? Then do it twice and you'll be done. It's as simple as that. Then on the other side, it has the same thing. In the middle, it has a different texture, whatever you wash your brushes. And then you rinse it into this part right here, which is different from the other part that you rinse it on the other side. And then you go into the refine area, which is, once again, both sides. And then here in the middle, that it has a different texture. And then you can decide if it's worth cleaning it again, because, you know, it's showing some makeup, or if it's just that it wasn't clean all the way. Now, if you don't rinse your brushes completely, what it happens is that they become more dense. They're not as fluffy, they do not blend the same way your eyeshadows, or they do not blend the same way your blush or whatever you're gonna apply on your face. So having something or having a way to deep clean my brushes, it's the best way for me to make sure that I can achieve the perfect makeup look every single time. It's not, you know, it's gonna keep the same texture or the same, shape that your brush was when you first got it. Now, inside it does have another glove, which is microfiber one. And what I do with this is I just polish the ferrule, I think that's what it's called, where I polish this metal part of the brushes and it looks very nice and clean, and it's easy because it's microfiber. Now, of course, this is so you don't get wet your hand, which it was something that it did happen when I used my brush egg or other tools. And with this one, your hands are always really nice and dry. So finally, is this something that you need in your collection? If you have 4, 8, 10 brushes, maybe you don't need this in your collection. But if you are that kind of person who wants to do a deep cleaning once a week or once every 2 weeks and you want it to be completely clean as if they were brand new, this is something that you need in your collection. And $40 would be something that you would invest once, and you don't have to, you know, keep purchasing this over and over again like beauty blenders or like other tools that you do need to replace them. You buy this, $40, you're done. And as long as you take care of it and, you know, it's something that it's not gonna break as maybe other tools that are replaceable will. So anyways, for me, it's something that I do need. It's something that I can see a difference. It's something that it makes my time, you know, shorter whenever I'm gonna spend, you know, whenever I'm gonna wash my brushes. Sometimes I would spend a couple of hours or 1 hour to clean all my brushes and make sure that they're really deep clean. And that is the kind of thing that I can get every single time I wash my brushes with this in half of the time or maybe even less. So for me, it's totally worth it. And I do think that the texture and, you know, the meaning behind everything in this little gloves is what it makes a difference. So it's not what I thought was before, just a bunch of different textures just to clean your brush. No, each one of these textures do have a meaning and a purpose. And that's why I feel like this is one of those products that actually work, and I would absolutely recommend it to try. So if you will have more questions about more specifics, what is this made out of? I mean, more information about the product itself, I will link that in the description box down below, and also where you can get them if you're interested in seeing where you can get this product. They have a coupon code. They gave me a coupon code a long time ago. I'll link it in the description box down below if you're interested in that as well. So hopefully this was helpful and it gave you an idea of why it's different from other ones and if it's something that you need or not. So thank you so much for watching, and if you're new, remember to subscribe so you won't miss any new videos Monday through Fridays. I'll see you on my next one.